நான் படிக்கிறியா? Can I start or not? Now, see. We are just getting used to the various areas in the subject. Okay? Now, in a company, tell me what are all the types of costs which are incurred. Manufacturing costs, administration costs, selling and distribution costs. Don't say, no separate it, selling and distribution costs. Are you following up? Now, see. Manufacturing costs can also be classified into two, namely what? Direct manufacturing costs, indirect manufacturing costs. Direct manufacturing costs are called as prime costs, indirect manufacturing called as overhead. Prime cost is spent in factory, office, sales depot, factory. Indirect manufacturing costs spent in what? Factory. All manufacturing are spent in factory only. Can I proceed? Now, this problem, we are speaking about what cost? Indirect manufacturing cost. Tell me the other name for indirect manufacturing cost. Overheads. What overheads here? Production overheads. Now we can see lot of examples given in the question itself. Now, salary of a foreman. Foreman is a person who works in what? Factory. Heard about foreman or not? Foreman, now, foreman is a person who is above the worker level, but below what? Supervisor level. Foreman is a person who is going to be what? Above the basic worker, but below what? Supervisor. He works in what? Factory. The foreman's salary is a direct wages, indirect wages, indirect wages. Indirect labor also is what? Indirect wages. Indirect material is what? Indirect materials. Repairs and maintenance is what cost? Indirect cost. You know, the machine will be repaired, I have to maintain it in working condition, it's going to be what cost? Indirect cost. Power is what? Indirect cost. Tools consumed is? Indirect. Tools means factory will be having lot of tools that is going to be used for what? Running the machine. It's on every day the machine should be starting. I'll be having a tool to what has started and so on. I'll be having tools. This is also what? The indirect cost. Rates and taxes. Now factory have to pay some taxes like municipal tax, the rates like water rent, etc. These are all called as rates and taxes. Next is what? Depreciation. Machine depreciation is indirect. Insurance on machine and all is also what? Indirect. Just a list of the various indirect expenses that any factory may spend. Now we are becoming aware. Yes or no? You know, earlier I said direct cost or what? Prime cost, indirect cost or overheads. You know, wonder, sir, can you tell me some examples of what indirect cost? This problem has given you what? So many examples about what? The indirect cost. In the parade or not? I am not discussing the answer for this. I am not discussing only some examples which we can now start understanding regarding the indirect cost. In your now, I'll ask you a question. Now, the factory is having very costly machine. Is having what? Very costly machine worth crores of rupees. Okay. So for protecting the machine, they take what? Insurance. They paid an insurance premium. Tell me the insurance premium is what cost? Manufacturing, administration, selling. What cost here? Manufacturing cost. Because it is a premium paid on what machinery? Factory machinery. Suppose I have an office computer. I have what? Office computer. On that I took insurance. In which I pay what? Premium. The premium is what? Administration cost. Because taken on what? An office machinery. Everybody, are you following what I am saying? So for what the asset is used, for the insurance premium will be what? Discuss. Any apprehension? No. So I just had an example for the indirect manufacturing cost. Now, let us come back to this particular sum. Okay. Now, understanding some may be a little bit difficult because it is literally a final level problem. Okay, so now let us see what this sum almost says. Normally when they budget for a month, they budget for how many units? 8,000 units. Normally when they budget for every month how many units? 8,000 units. That is how they normally budget every month. January, February, March, April. Each month when they prepare a budget for how many units for the month? 8,000. This January alone, specially, they prepared a budget for how many units here? 10,000 units. That's what is on. So generally, they prepare a budget only for 8,000 units. But this January alone, they prepared a budget specially for how many units here? 10,000 units. But actually, What is actually happened? At the end of the month, actually, they produce and sold only how many units? 6,000 units. Idam ba three things. Yes or no? No. So normally they budget 8,000. This time they specifically budget at what? 10,000. But what they achieved is only how many units here? 6,000 units. Idam issue number one. Everybody following? Huh? No. Understand these columns carefully. Expenses for a January. Here A means any. Okay, expenses for a January. For a January means what? For a month is the meaning. Okay. Generally, the expenses for a month is budgeted as follows. Planned for this January. This is going to be what? Planned for this January is this. And this is the actual expenses spent. Everybody following or not? No. One thing is sure. This is what cost? Actual cost. Which is budgeted? No, actually spent. Actually spent. This cost are spent for how many units? So this column is written for a volume of how many units here? 6,000 units. So the last column is the actual cost spent for what? 6,000 units. Last column volume, everybody understanding or not? Now come to the previous two columns. Now expenses for a January, expenses for this January. Yes or no? That means any January, if it is not this month, any January, last year, etc. I normally predict my expense for how many units here? 8,000. So the first column is a budget given for how many units here? 8,000. And second column is for what? Is how many units here? This for 10,000. Everybody, are you following what I'm saying? So expenses for the January, plan for the January, it is 8,000, then what? 10,000. Okay, now. Are you following what I am saying? So, normally I plan for a 8,000 units budget. It is any other January, what I purchase? Prepare for what? 8,000. For this January, specifically prepare for how many units? Yeah? 10,000. But actually, how many units achieved? 6,000. Everybody following or not? Now, these are all the numbers given. We'll go into the number later. Please tell me the column heading. Are you following? Now, first column is actual budget. First column is actual budget. Actual budget, budget for how many units? 8,000. Second column, actual or budget? For how many units? 10,000. Third column, actual budget, actual for how many units? 6,000. Up to this following up, now the foreman is given a scheme where he says, if you save cost for the company, 10% of the cost you save, I'll give us bonus. So the foreman payment scheme is having a clause saying that. You save cost for the company. How much cost you save? I pay what? 10% of savings as what? Bonus. It's a scheme for the foreman. Yes or no? No. The foreman says, this January, I prepared a budget. This is for this January, you know? What the budget here? 10,000 units. What the amount? 5,875. So he said, my target cost is 5,875 because the budget is how many? How much cost? 5,875. But actually I spent only how much? 4,990. So the foreman says, see, we prepared a budget for how much cost? 5,875. That means you allow me to spend how much cost? 5,875. I spent only how much of it is 4,990. Take the calculator and tell me, what is 5,875 minus 4,990? What is the difference here? 885. I have saved for the company how much cost? 885. Give me 10% as what? Bonus. Claim 88.5 years bonus. Are you following his claim or not? Because he has been allowed to spend. The target cost is how much? 5,875. This is a budget I prepared for this January, yes or no? So my budgeted cost is 5,875. The actual cost is how much? 4,990. He said, see, I have saved what? 885 rupees. Give me 88.5 bonus. He's what the foreman is claiming. Everybody following? Huh? My question is his claim correct or wrong?
Wrong.
Why it is wrong? Tell me. Because we are comparing a budgeted cost of 10,000 units with the actual cost of what? 6,000. It is not a right comparison, yes or no? I allowed him to spend 5,875 if he had produced 10,000. Isn't correct? I allowed him to spend how much? 5,875 if he had produced how much? 10,000. Did he produce 10,000? He produced only what? That means this budget is not relevant now. Yes or no? I should change the budget and compare. Yes or no? That means I should prepare a budget for what? 8, how many units? 6,000 and then compare. Yes or no? So this 10,000 units budget should be prepared what? 6,000 and then compare. Yes or no? So that means I have to prepare a flexible budget or not? 10,000 is a base budget. Now how do you want that? Change it into what? Flexible 6,000 and then compare, because the target cost for 10,000 units can never be compared with what? Actual cost of 6,000. Revise the target to what? 6,000 and then compare. Yes or no? No. When you prepare a flexible budget for 6,000, what happens here? Per unit variable cost will what? Remain same. And total fixed cost will remain same. And you have to prepare the flexible budget. Everybody following or not? Now, when you do this sum, we are going to experience even semi-variable cost also. Any approach? Now, before I proceed, now let us have a discussion and then I go for the next stage. Every cost I will read, you should tell me whether the cost is variable or fixed or semi-variable. That's the next discussion. Any approach? No. You're not just start the solving, only explaining the question. You should tell me whether the cost is fixed, variable or what? Semi-variable. Now, leave the actual. Leave the actual. I have to compare two budgets. Okay. I am having two budgets in my hand. Normally, what budget? 8,000. And this January, 10,000. All of you, listen. I'll give you time to copy notes and all later. Listen, but you have to answer me. Now, for 8,000 units, 4-man salary budgeted 1,000. For 10,000 units, the 4-man salary is what? 1,000. Tell me the 4-man salary is variable or fixed? Yes. That means for 6,000 also will be what? 1,000 only. In my son, no. Any correct? No. So only when I compare two output levels, I will know it is going to be variable or fixed. So the salary of 4-man is variable or fixed? Or fixed. In the parade or not? No. Tell me. Indirect labor, 8,000 units, how much? 720. 10,000 units, 900. Fixed? No. The answer is fixed. It is not what? Fixed. Don't say variable. First, it is fixed? No. Variable have to be checked because we constant per unit. Now, 720 by 8,000. What about that? 720 by 8,000. So, what it is? 0.09. 900 by 10,000. 0.09. Variable or not? Yes. It is constant per unit. Hence this cost is what? Variable. Yes or no? Now, 4-man salary is fixed. Indirect labor is what? Variable. Any approach? Now, third is what? Indirect material. 800,000. Fixed? Fixed? Okay. Now, variable? How you know variable? 8,000 by 800 by 8,000, 0.1. 1,000 by 10,000, 0.1. Constant per unit. That cost is what? Variable. Enna per item or not? Come to the next item. Repairs and maintenance. 600 and then what? 650. Fixed? No. Variable?
No.
Because 600 by 8,000 and 650 by what? 10,000. Both are not constant per unit. Is variable or fixed or semi-variable or semi-variable? When I come to that cost, I should segregate into what? Variable and fixed. How will you segregate here? Variable cost is change in cost divided by change in units. And fixed cost is what? Total cost minus variable cost. No. In that case, the cost is semi-variable, then need segregation when you do the sum. Are you following what I am saying? No. Like that, every cost, power cost, let's take 800 and then what? 875. 800, 875. Fixed up? No. Variable up? No. Neither constant in total nor constant per unit. Semi-variable needs what? Segregation. Like that, tool consume 320, 400. Fixed up? No. Variable up? 320 by 8,000 is what? 0.04. 400 by 10,000 is what? 0.04. The tool cost is what? Variable. Rates and taxes? Fixed. Depreciation? Fixed. Insurance? Fixed. Like that, we have to analyze the cost. And if it is fixed cost, the total remains same. Variable cost per unit remains same for preparing the 6,000 units budget. Enna padalku purinjidha? Did you understand the discussion of the question or not? So, now, let us go for the question once again. The foreman has spent, how much rupees? 4,990 for producing how many units?
6,000.
He said that, I have been allowed a cost of 5,875, I spent 4,990, give me bonus. Is his claim right or wrong? Wrong. Because he is comparing a target cost of 10,000 with an actual cost of 6,000. That should not be compared. Yes or no? In that case, what should I do? revise a target by preparing a flexible budget for 6,000 US. I have a budget for 8,000. I have a budget for what? 10,000. I should prepare a budget for what? 6,000. With 8,000, 10,000 budget, I am able to now identify the cost as variable or fixed or semi-variable. When you have semi-variable, one extra working needs to be done, segregating into what? Variable and fixed, and continue to do the problem. Everybody understand the spirit of the question? Can you start doing the solution now? We will do the solution together, and wherever working note is that, we'll be doing as a separate working. Can I proceed? Now, write on. I'll give the notes for this sum at the end of this. Okay. And question number 5. Preparing a flexible budget for, give that thing. Preparing a flexible budget for 6,000 units. 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 Everybody, can we start or not? Now, open the following columns. Items of cost, nature, computation amount. Shall we start or not now? Please open the columns first, one by one. What is the first item of cost? Salary of foreman. Salary of foreman. Tell me, is it variable or fixed? Fixed. It is fixed. No need to compute. Given. What is the amount? 1,000. The amount is 1,000. The amount is 1,000. Doing along with me here? Now. Next is what cost? Indirect labor. For 8,000 units, 720. For 1,000 units, 900. Tell me, it is variable or fixed?
Variable.
It is variable. So the cost is variable. At how much per unit? 0.09. And it is 720 divided by 8,000 or 900 by 10,000. How much per unit? 0.09. Every unit 0.09 variable. How many units am I producing? 6,000. So what is the budgeted cost? 6,000 into 0.09 gives how much rupees? 540. 6,000 into 0.09 is 540. Next, indirect material. Indirect material. Answer me, indirect material variable or fixed?
Variable.
Variable at how much per unit? 0.1 per unit. Variable at 0.10 per unit. Variable at 0.10 per unit. How many units I'm actually produced? 6,000 units. Into 0.1 gives you 600. Can I proceed on? Now, next item of cost is what? Repairs and maintenance. Repairs and maintenance. Now, I want you to answer me. Is it variable, fixed, semi-variable? That means we should segregate it into what? Variable and fixed. Now, leave around 7 or 8 lines space to complete this particular main solution. Write working note number 1. Let's do it together. Working note number 1. Segregation of, what is the name of the cost? Repairs and maintenance cost. We are doing it together, segregation of repairs and maintenance cost. Shall we start or not? Now, first. Variable cost per unit, I forgot the formula. Variable cost per unit is equal to, what's the formula? Change in cost divided by change in units. Variable cost per unit is equal to change in cost divided by change in units. You look at the problem and tell me what is a change in cost. Cost change from what to what? 600 to 650. From what to what units? 8000 to 10000. Can you all tell me? I want to hear all your voices. What is the calculation? What minus what? 650 minus 600 divided by 10000 minus 8000. என்ன பாய் எல்லாருக்கும் புரியுறதா? Everybody understanding it or not? No. 650 minus 600 divided by 10,000 minus 8,000. Solluppa, what is the number? 0.025 per unit. So the variable cost is 0.025 per unit. Innappa, accepted? No. Tell me. Next, I want to know fixed cost. What is the fixed cost? Total cost minus variable cost. Fixed cost is total cost minus variable cost. Fixed cost is total cost minus variable cost. Any one you can take, 650 or what? 600. I will take for 10,000 units because it is easily multipliable. Yes or no? In that case, what is the total cost for 10,000 units? Tell me the number here. 650 minus what is variable cost? 10,000 into 0.025. 650 into variable cost is 10,000 into 0.025. It is 650 minus what? 250. What is the fixed cost? 400. The fixed cost is 400. Fixed cost is 400. Answer my question. Repairs and maintenance, what is the fixed cost? 400. How much is variable inside it? 0.025 per unit. Those who understood this, raise your hand. All of you comfortable or not? Now, can I proceed further? Now, go to the main step. You are writing the main step now. The right nature, variable 0.025, variable at 0.025, fixed is how much? 400. Finish writing, huh? Can I proceed? Now, tell me. I am now preparing a budget for 8,000 units, 10,000 or 6,000? 6,000. Now, tell me, what is the repair cost for 6,000? Tell me the calculation. How do you get a repair cost for 6,000? Tell me the calculation. What? 6,000 into 0.025 plus 400. 6,000 into 0.025 is what? Variable cost. And 400 remains what? Same at all levels plus what? 400. In a parade or not? Now. Yes, 6,000 into 0.025 plus 400. 6,000 into 0.025 plus 400. What's the number? 550. The number is 550. Repairs and maintenance, the number is 550. I hope everybody following up. Now, next. Finish writing up. Next item is what? Power. Power is variable, fixed or semi-variable. எல்லாம் சொல்லுவா fixed variable, semi variable, semi variable. Write down working note number 2. Working note number 2. Segregation of power cost. Segregation of power cost. Shall we start or not? Now, first tell me, what is variable cost per unit? Change in cost by change in units. Change in cost by change in units. Tell me, power cost. Now, I want to hear from all of you the calculation. Tell me the full cost, say full calculation. What divided by what? Tell me. What minus what? It is 875 minus 800 divided by 10,000 minus 8,000. Exactly. 875 minus 800 divided by 10,000 minus 8,000. Divided by 10,000 minus 8,000. Tell me what is variable cost per unit? Point? 0? 0.0375. 0.0375 per unit. Can I proceed? Next. Fixed cost is equal to total cost minus variable cost. Total cost minus variable cost, which is equal to, tell me what is the total, let's take for 10,000, what is the total cost? 875 minus variable cost is 10,000 units into 0375. 875 minus what? 375. 875 minus 375. Is your number to be is 500. Fixed cost is 500. I hope everybody understanding it or not. Now, tell me power is how much variable, how much is fixed? 0.0375 variable and 500 fixed. Please go to the main statement, power. Power, variable at 0.0375, fixed 500. Variable at 0.0375, fixed at what? 500. Tell me the computation for 6000 units, how to calculate? 6000 into 0.0375 plus 500. 6000 into 0.0375 plus 500. 6000 into 0.0375 plus 500. Tell me what is the total cost here? 725. The cost is 725. Now, next, what is the extra cost you are having? Tools consume. Next cost is tools consume. Tools consumed is variable, fixed or semi-variable? Variable. How much is variable? 320 by 8000 gives you what? 0.04. Variable at 0.04. Variable at 0.04. What into 0.04? 6000 into 0.04. 6000 into 0.04. How much is the amount? 240. 6000 into 0.04. The amount is 240. Amount is 240. Now, next cost is what? Rates and taxes. Variable or fixed? Fixed. No problem. What are the rates and taxes someone given? 150. Given is 150. Next item is what? Depreciation. Depreciation, variable or fixed? Fixed. Given. How much is amount given? 800. Depreciation fixed 800. Last cost is what? Insurance. Variable or fixed? Fixed. Given. What the amount given? 100. The amount given is 100. That's all indirect cost has been say written or not. Tell me. What's the total cost for this month? What is the total cost here? 4705. Total cost is 4705. 4705. If I total, I'll be getting 4705. Now, answer my question. All of you stop writing. What is this 4705? Solupa. Actual cost or budgeted cost? Base budget or flexible budget? For how many units? That means our foreman is allowed to spend for his 6000 units production. How much cost? 4705. He has spent how much cost? He has overspent or saved cost? Bonus or no bonus? That's the answer. Everybody, yes or no? Right on. Next. For the 6000 units production, right on. For the 6000 units production, the cost allowed to be spent is, for the 6000 units production, the cost allowed to be spent is, the cost allowed to be spent is how much rupees? 4705. The cost allowed to be spent is 4705. 4705. But the foreman has actually spent. Please answer. The foreman has actually spent how much? 4990. The foreman has actually spent 4990. Has actually spent 4990. Full stop. He has not saved any cost for the company. And thus not entitled to bonus. May I answer the question? Write or not? Let's have a small note. Write down note. Point number one. Normally, the company prepares. Point number one, normally the company prepares a budget for, normally the company prepares a budget for how many units? 8,000 units. Normally the company prepares a budget for 8,000 units. But this January it prepared budget for how many units? 10,000 units. But this January it prepared budget for 10,000 units. But actually produced only 6,000 units. Can I proceed or not? Next. Point number 2 or 3? 3. Point number 2. Okay, point number 2. The foreman said that The foreman said that the budgeted cost is 5,875. But he actually spent only how much rupees? 4,990. But he actually spent only 4,990, saving a cost of how much? 885 for the company. Saving a cost of 885 for the company. And thus claimed 10% into 885. Is equal to how much? 88.5 bonus. Is he right? அப்படியே கண்டினியூ பண்ணப்ப சேம் லைன் யூ ரைட் இஸ் ஹி ரைட் ஒரு பெரிய க்வெஸ்சன் கொடுத்தா இட் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் எ க்வெஸ்சன் இஸ் ஹி ரைட் டெல் மீ இஸ் ஹி ரைட் ஆர் ராங்கா ரைட் டவுன் அண்ட் லைக் தன் ஆன்சர் ரைட் ராங் பிகாஸ் வி ஆர் கம்பேரிங் த டார்கெட் காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் 10,000 யூனிட்ஸ் வித் We are comparing the target cost of 10,000 units with what? Actual cost of 6,000 units. We are comparing the target cost of 10,000 units with actual cost of 6,000 units. Full stop. We should flex the budget to 6,000. And then compare. Everybody, are you understanding what you're trying to discuss or not? Now, with this, we have completed the solution to what? Question number 5. That means 2, 3, 4 and 5, all this problem, the focus is on what? Variable, fixed, semi-variable. We are discussing about the concept called as flexible budget in all this sum. Now, are you getting comfortable or not? Now, this subject is no rocket science, very simple only. This is what one should be knowing about what? Variable and fixed cost at the basic level. Please tell me, everybody understood or not? Now, okay. Now, sixth question, I will do along with the marginal costing. I thought I'll be doing later, doing with the marginal costing. Next chapter, the segregation of the semi-variable cost will be much more appropriate. So please remind me during the marginal costing chapter. Mark that chapter as a to be done later. This problem to be done later. Later means after I complete the cost sheet, the next time we'll be talking is only the marginal costing. So to be done during the marginal costing chapter. Okay, now. before I move into the cost sheet, just to have a good grip over cost classification, the two mainly product period cost, variable fixed. Okay, two I's for this subject. What are two I's? Yeah, product period cost, variable cost and fixed cost. Around the two only the subject is going to revolve around. Just to have some, what I can say, grip over it, we'll be doing question number one. Let us see whether you're able to answer the question number one comfortably or not. Once it is over, then we can just go for the first main chapter called as what? Cost sheet. From there only, we get our introduction to this chapter, say this subject costing itself. Everybody following up? Now, let's take question number one and then discuss. Now, cost classification, we have got three more classifications to discuss. One is what? Sunk cost. Another is opportunity cost, marginal cost, controllable and uncontrollable cost. These four I'll discuss during the decision making chapter called as marginal costing later. Not now, needs to be discussed. Can I proceed or not? Now. So, everything loose ends will be tied at the appropriate time. Can I proceed? Now. See. What is a product cost? Blank idea. What is a product cost? Who is a non-manufacturing? I want to see that person. Cost considered for stock valuation. What is period cost? Not considered for stock valuation. What cost of product cost? Manufacturing cost. What cost of period cost? Non-manufacturing cost. Innappa, I think all over or not now. So now, tell me other cost classification, manufacturing, administration, selling and distribution. Can I proceed or not? Now, take question number one. Take question number one. We need not write the answers in the notebook. Can I write the answer in the workbook itself? Just to ensure that we are able to understand cost classification properly or not, take question number one. Several costs incurred by Marina Beach Golf Equipment Limited are listed below. For each cost, indicate which of the following classification best to describe the cost. More than one classification may apply to the same cost item. For example, a cost may be both variable and product cost. Classifications given are variable fixed, product period, administration selling, manufacturing, research and development, direct material, direct labor, manufacturing, overheads. And the cost items are given. You have to take one by one and then read the items and classify it. Okay, now I'll tell you what we are going to do and then do it together. You should tell me the answer for this particular problem. Okay, see. We can classify same item in different ways. Yes or no? Now, suppose I give like this, you do the classification. Men, women, faculty, student, Chennai person, outside Chennai. Three classifications. What are three classifications here? Men, women, faculty, student, Chennai person, outstation person. I just given you what? Six classifications, no? That is men, women, faculty, student, Chennai, outstation. Six cost classifications there or not? Now, I will tell you the question, you tell me the answer. Rajagopal. So, Rajagopal. Mother Varsya Sula, Rajagopal. What is that? First, men. I mother told you, men. Is it men, women, or first is what? Men. And then what? Faculty. And then what? Chennai. Are you all fun what I am saying? Can I push or not? Now. I have one more thing, faculty, student, others. A same person can be classified in different ways. Yeah, so many cost classification can be applicable to what? A given person. Everybody yes or no? For example, we have for this furniture, raw material. For this furniture what? Raw material called as what? Wood. Wood cost for the furniture is a cost or not?
Yes,
answer me. Wood cost is variable or fixed?
Variable.
It is what? Variable. Manufacturing, administration, selling, manufacturing. It is a product or period?
Product.
That means I will say the wood is variable product manufacturing cost. Everybody, are you following what I am saying? Like that, they will give you the cost class, that is items you should classify from the list which is given. What is the list given here? Variable, fixed, product, period, Urbanization, selling, manufacturing, R&D. Direct material, direct labor, manufacturing overheads. From this list, you have to select the appropriate and then fit into the cost which has been given. Able to understand what we are trying to do in this question or not? Can I proceed or not? Now, let's start with the solution, please. Now, first understand, this company business is what? Manufacturing golf equipments. Manufacturing what? Sport, golf is that, right or not? They're manufacturing what? Golf equipments, like golf stick, ball, etc. Can I proceed? Now, let's start answering the question. First, metal used in golf clubs. Club means stick. Club means what? Stick, okay. Metal used in what? Golf club. Golf stick, metal is that, yes or no? That metal is used. Okay, now answer my question one by one. It is, tell me first, variable or fixed? It is what? Variable. Next, it is manufacturing, administration, or selling? It is what? Manufacturing. Manufacturing can be direct, indirect. Now, it is direct material, direct labor, or overage? Direct material. It is what? Direct material. Since it is manufacturing, it is period of product or product. You know, all manufacturing costs are what cost? Product cost. Answer over. Now tell me the answer. What the answer? It is variable. It is product. It is manufacturing. It is direct materials. In the part, not now. In the workbook, write the answer against that for point one. Tell me what the classification? A. It is A. And then what? Next is what? D. D is what? Product. Next is what? Next is what? G. G is what? Manufacturing. And next is what? I. I is what? Direct material. These are all the classifications that can be linked to that particular cost item. In the right or not? Now. Did you understand it? Now. Next. Tell me. Salary of plant manager. Have you heard plant? Let us understand the cost first. Don't jump and tell me. Wait for me. I am not going to run away. Can I say? Plant, what is a plant? Rose plant, jasmine plant. Plant now what? It is a factory premises, a production facility. We call it as what? Plant. A plant and machinery, yes or no? So it is a plant means what? A factory premise or production facility. We call it as what? Plant. Okay, now. Plant manager, salary. Variable fixed? Accepted. Is variable fixed? Fixed. Product or period?
Period.
Product or period? Product or period?
Yes.
Tunga. And that's why I asked you. Please tell me. Plant manager fixed, no doubt. Plant manager works in office, sales department, factory. Plant manager salary is a manufacturing cost or non-manufacturing? All manufacturing costs are product cost. Yeah, correct? I did not say variable cost, product, fixed cost or period. Never I said, yes or no. I said, what is the product cost? All manufacturing costs are product cost, all non-manufacturing costs are period. So to know whether the cost is product or period, the question is not variable fixed. In other different areas, or no? Are they classification? But how to know product period? Where is manufacturing, administration, selling? You have to ask that question before answering what? Product and period cost. Yes or no? This plant manager salary, will it go to value my stock? Auction money solder bar, no umgara, yes umgara. Okay, now I ask you once again. Plant manager is working in office? Huh?
No.
He is working in sales depot? Huh?
No.
Where he is working?
Factory.
Are they accepted or not? He is working in what? Factory. His salary is administration expense? Huh?
No.
Selling expense? Huh?
No.
What expense?
Manufacturing.
Is what expense? Yeah? Manufacturing expenses. All manufacturing costs are what cost? What is product cost? Consider for stock valuation. Any approach? I debit the plant manager salary in trading or P&L trading. It goes into closing stock or not? Yes. Now, you are not new. The 100% success rate for me. Every batch, people do the same mistake. Okay, so it is not a period cost. It is what cost? Yeah? Product cost. Did you all understand the mistake what you are doing or not? So, think and tell me. Let us go back once again. Plant manager salary. Variable or fixed? Variable fixed? Fixed. Now, next question is it administration, selling, manufacturing? It is what? Manufacturing. Direct material, direct labor, manufacturing overheads. That is indirect manufacturing, call us what? Manufacturing overheads. Product or period? Product cost. Are you following the classification or not? Now, please write the answer along with me. What is it, dear? B. B fixed cost. Next is what? D product cost. G manufacturing cost. Direct cost or indirect? Indirect. It is going to be what? K. B, D, G, K is the answer for that particular second part of the question. Yes or no? Yes or no? Can I proceed? Now, third, please. Cost of natural gas used to heat the factory. Okay. The factory obviously is producing the golf equipment. The metal stick has to be what? Molded. It should be what? Molded. For which I require what? Heat. So now tell me, this natural gas, a gas is used to what? Heat the factory machines to mold the metal, etc. Now tell me, this natural gas cost is a variable cost, fixed cost. More I produce, more heat required, it becomes what? Variable cost. Accept now, it's going to be what cost? Variable cost. Next. Second question is, production, that is administration, manufacturing, selling. It is used to heat what? Factory. It is what cost here? Manufacturing. Tell me, direct material, direct labor, production overheads. Direct labor, direct material, production overheads. Natural gas used is material overheads. It is overhead. Don't say material because the natural gas is not a raw material, it's a fuel. Now, power is a material overhead. Power is supplying energy and item. Energy is supplying item. Yeah, natural gas supplies what? Energy for you. Respond, yes or no? All energy costs on. Energy is not a material. Energy is what? Overhead. Yes or no? And the iron rod is what? Material. Iron is what? Material. But the gas used to heat the iron is what? Non-material. It's a fuel cost. You know what I'm saying? So fuel cost is energy supplying and not what? Raw material. So it is what cost here? Overheads. Now classification? Now answer my question. Natural gas is used. Gas is used to heat what? Factory. Variable or fixed? Variable. More I produce, more heat I generate. Next. Point number two. Is manufacturing or administration or selling? Manufacturing. Direct material, direct labor, overheads, overhead. Product period. It is product. Exactly. Now tell me the answer. All of you together tell me. What is it? A variable. Please. Next is D is what? Product. Next is what? G is what? Manufacturing. Next is what? K is what? Manufacturing overheads. Please tell me all this classification. Now, I am making you do this problem to get the grip. In examination, it will not be coming in what? Examination. I am just bringing you into what? Some comfortable regarding the cost classification. Everybody following up? Now, next. Tell me the next item. Commission paid to salesman. Commission paid to what? Salesman. Variable or fixed? It is what? Variable. Because more he sells, more commission. It varies with the volume sold. It is going to be what cost? Variable cost. Accepted. Period of product.
Period.
Period of product.
Period.
Period. Who said product? Kai thukuma. Sound one time varudhu, yeah? I don't see the person. Okay. It is not a product here. Yeah? Again, you are getting confused. Don't think variable na product, fixed means period. Wrong. Manufacturing means product. Non-manufacturing means what? A period. Other class, again saying. Aril, what I'm saying? Now tell me, salesperson commission is manufacturing or non-manufacturing? Non-manufacturing. Product or period? Period. Most of you said correctly, it's going to be what cost? Yeah? Period cost. Tell me, variable or fixed? Salesman commission, variable or fixed? Variable. Period or product?
Period.
Administration selling, manufacturing? Remaining will not happen. Only when it is manufactured, it will be classified. Yes or no? Tell me the answer. What is the answer for this question?
A
is A. Next is what? C. And then what? F. A, C, and F is the answer for this particular cost classification. Please tell me yes or no. Okay. Now, wages paid to employee who assemble golf bags. Golf bags. Okay. Wages paid to employees who assemble golf bags is a question. Okay. Now, what is the type of cost? You know, idea. What is this cost here? Fixed wave like. Tell me the cost nature. Is the packing cost? I know classification army. Okay. Konjo energy korchukupa. Can I proceed now? Let me discuss and then let us proceed together. Okay. Now, it is a packing cost. It is a packing cost. Okay. Because gold equipments has to be sold in what? Packed condition. They assemble all gold equipments into what? Pack and sell later. Into a bag and what? Sell later. So the person who is doing the assembly is paid wages. So wages paid to the employee who is what? Assembling the gold bag. Is that is very simple. In the textile shop and all, they'll be putting all this thing in the bag and giving it to you. One person standing outside. Nepotis, sunnaces, everywhere they'll be doing it or not. In that case, he is doing a packing work, yes or no? So it is a wages paid a packing worker. Wages paid what? A packing worker is a question. Now, leave this. I want to have a discussion now. Tell me, packing cost, cost of packing. Packing is a direct cost. That is, packing is a manufacturing cost, administration, selling. Packing cost is manufacturing, administration, selling. One thing sure, not administration. Packing is the manufacturing cost, selling cost. Manufacturing or selling? Okay, now I ask you, those who say manufacturing, raise your hand. Okay, put the hands up. Those who say selling, raise your hand. Okay, now, both are not wrong. It is manufacturing as well as what? Selling. It depends on the type of packing. Depends on what? Type of packing. Listen here. All these are discussion relevant later. I'm using the opportunity to discuss different issues. Okay. Now, packing can be classified into three types. There are three types of packing. Primary packing, secondary packing, special secondary packing. What are the types of packing here? Primary packing, secondary packing, special secondary packing. Okay. Now, primary packing is a packing where the product cannot exist without the pack itself. And the packing is forming part of the product. Are you following? I'll give an example. We have gas cylinder in our house. Yes or no? In that, inside the cylinder, what is that? Liquid is there. It's called liquidified petroleum gas. No? Otherwise, it will not be having so heavy. Inside the cylinder, what is there? Liquid is there. Okay, now. Without cylinder, can I get the liquid like this? Don't, I don't want cylinder. Please give me the liquid alone. I'll go home and what? Use it for my cooking. Can I say an order? No. So, if without the cylinder, it'll become gas. If I open, it becomes what? Gas. So, can they deliver the gas without the cylinder on? No. The cylinder is forming part of what? The product itself. Without that cylinder, cylinder is a packing. Without that packing, the product cannot exist. Another example. Now, I just go and buy a soft drink, a cool drink. Okay, just go and buy what? A cool drink. Pepsi I buy. I said, don't give me Pepsi bottle, give me Pepsi alone. Can I buy it or not? No. Like this I can drink or not? Not possible. Yeah, because the Pepsi cannot stand without what? A bottle. The bottle is what? A primary packing. Are you following? So, that case, it is a forming part of the product. Form part of what? Product. How I manufacture the Pepsi, I also manufacture what? The bottle also. This is an integral part of what? Product. Then the cost is called as manufacturing cost. So primary packing is what cost? Yeah? Manufacturing cost. Everybody follow what I am saying now. Two more types are there. What are two more types? Secondary and then what? Special secondary. Secondary packing is the product is normally sold. The product is what? Normally sold in that packed condition. It is normally sold in what? That packed condition. Okay. For example, you go and buy a chocolate. You go and buy what? Chocolate. Okay. Now tell me, chocolate is sold as it is a wrapped. It is packed or sold as it is a pack. Okay. Any chocolate, any company you buy, Cadbury's, anything, it'll be on Parley, etc. It's going to always be what? Packed only. Okay. Now, for chocolate packing, not required. In olden days, kamarkat will come. What is that? Something called as what? Kamarkat will be sold in the roadside shops where they don't do any company packing and all. It will be just put in what? Bottle. If you ask, they'll take and give you. Yes or no? In that case, is chocolate packing required? You need not have an eclair pack for what? Buying that chocolate. Yeah, that chocolate can exist even in bottle. Yes or no? What I am saying? Now tell me. But everybody in the market sold in the packed condition. Yes or no? That is called as what? Secondary packing, where it is normally sold in that packed condition. That packing is called as what packing? Secondary packing. No. Similarly, you go to a textile shop. You go to what? A textile shop and buy what? Buy clothes. Other than specific, buy what? Sarees. Okay, that's what saree? Silk saree. You go and buy. Okay. You go and buy a silk saree. Okay. When you buy a silk saree, will they give you the saree alone? So I said, I want this sari. Okay, so they gave me the sari. Can I take the sari like this in my bag or not? No. What they do always, the silk sari is rolled in a cardboard box. ஒரு அட்டைப்பட்டில் போட்டு கொடுப்போம் பாய்சானோம் ஹேவிங் கார்ட்போர்ட் பாக்ஸ் தென் மீ ஹேவிங் ஒன் அட்லீஸ்ட் ஒன் பிளாஸ்டிக் கவர் பிகாஸ் ஐம் பேயிங் தௌசண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ருபீஸ் பை டேசானோ நான் இந்த அட்லீஸ்ட் ஒன் கவர் ஷுட் பி கிவன் ஆர் நாட் வில் பி ஆஸ்கிங் சம் எக்ஸ்ட்ரா கவர்ஸ் ஆல்சோ டிஃபரண்ட் பட் வில் பி கிவிங் வாட் அண்ட் கவர் இன்வெஸ்ட் வில் பி சோல்ட் எஸ்ஆனோ தட் எவ்ரிபடி செல்ஸ் தட் சாரி ஒன்லி இந்த கார்ட்போர்ட் பாக்ஸ் கடப்பா நோபடி சேஸ் சாரி என்றால் நோ பேக்கிங் இருக்கு டேக் இட் ஆஸ் இட் இஸ் நோபடி சே நார்மலி ஓன்லி நோட் தட் பேக்டு கண்டிஷன் இஸ் மேட் நாட் பேக்கிங் செகண்டரி பேக்கிங் புரிஞ்சாப்பா எக்ஸாம்பிள் நான் I don't want to discuss with the manufacturing selling. Later I'll come to that. Third is what? Special secondary. I don't do the packing normally, but when the customer requests, I specifically do for him. That's what I'm saying. I will not do that packing, but when customer asks, what I will do? I'll do the packing specifically for him. That is called as what packing? Special secondary packing. If one example if I want to give, have you seen an instrument, musical instrument called as Veena?
Yes, sir.
வீணை பார்த்துருக்கேயா
yes,
God of Saraswati has in her hand what a veena okay so என்ன பார்த்துருக்கே இல்லையா veena sitar violin எல்லாம் பார்த்துருக்கேன் so veena is a big instrument okay instrument is big it is very fragile it is what very fragile fragile means what easily breakable it is what easily breakable okay when a person goes to buy a veena the seller the instrument seller only gives a cloth cover only gives what a cloth cover a simple what do you say a cloth to cover it that's all nothing more will be given for packing okay but suppose a person wants to take this to US wants to take this what to US you want to take it abroad okay it's a very fragile instrument cannot be taken as it is yes or no like narada I cannot take like this yes or no it should be having what some packing to be done right or not in that case how I should do they'll be having a special reaper packing that is a special packing done for taking that instrument what abroad the person selling it know how to pack that way that packing is not done for everybody it's done only for those who request for it are you following what I'm saying that packing is called as what special secondary packing neva moonume packing only and the reason is different yes or no now special secondary packing is always what expense selling expense you know I'm only doing at whose request customer required it's not part of my product whatever primary is always on manufacturing it is as good as my product only yes or no what is secondary is judgment of management. Management can treat it as a manufacturing or can treat it as what? A selling expense. For example, chocolate cover is manufacturing. You know, it is as good as a chocolate, yes or no? But in case of a pothis or something, that cover given for what? Putting the sari can be called as what? Selling expense. It depends on the management classification. Management should use the judgment in classifying as what? Manufacturing or selling expenses. Any apurinjada? No. Because when I classify only as manufacturing or selling, then only you know what is product period. Remember, you know, if I classify a packing as manufacturing, it classifies as product cost. Remember, it goes into what? Stock valuation. You should be discussing, say Mukesh will be coming and discussing about indirect tax. My subject is clear, remember?
Yes, sir.
Taxation is rendered indirect tax, direct tax. RSN will teach the direct tax. Mukesh will be teaching what? Indirect tax. Angada is a tax called as excise duty. Kali better, yeah? And as well as what duty? Excise duty. Excise duty is always levied on manufacturer. Sales tax always levied on what? Sales. Like that when a manufacturer an activity, they levy what duty? Excise duty. So they levy excise duty on manufacturing cost. So always what companies try to do is, they'll say this is not manufacturing, this is only what? Selling. They try to avoid the tax by trying to classify as many costs as possible as period. என்ன புரிஞ்சா சி எ காஸ்ட் இஸ் தட் இஃப் எ கிளாஸ்மேஸ் ப்ராடக்ட் இட் கோஸ் ஃபார் எக்ஸைஸ் டியூட்டி கடவா என்ன புரிஞ்சுதா இஃப் எ கிளாஸ்மேஸ் வாட் பீரியட் இன் எஸ்கேப்ஸ் எக்ஸைஸ் டியூட்டி ரெண்டு சப்போஸ் ஐ சே திஸ் பேக்கிங் இஸ் பிரைமரி பேக்கிங் இட் கோஸ் இன் டு வாட் மேனுஃபேக்சரிங் கார் ஆன் த டால்ஸ் ஹவ் டு பே டாக்ஸ் கடவா If there is no need to the selling cost means what? I need not pay tax on that because there is going to be what? Non-manufacturing period cost on which excise duty will not be levied. So in excise itself there are so many case laws where the packing is primary or what? Secondary or special secondary. Companies like to classify as many costs as possible non-manufacturing because they can escape what? The excise duty to be paid. But the government will want to classify as much as possible as what? Manufacturing because they want to make them pay the duty. Yes or no? Always there's a fight between the government and what? As I see, in case of this packing issue itself, so this is called as what? A manufacturing cost. Now come to this. Gold pack, I'm assembling or not? Now, what we are discussing? Packing. What we are discussing is what? Packing. There are employees who are assembling golf bag. Assembling what? Golf bag. In the golf bag assembling is a primary packing, a secondary, a special secondary. Golf bag, golf equipments and not is packed into a bag and sold to you. Brother, is a primary, a special, a secondary. Primary, secondary, special, secondary. Okay, now it is not secondary, it is primary packing. It is what packing? Primary packing, because without that the equipments cannot be handled. Okay, you may not understand this. We all know only one game in the country. What is that? Yeah,
cricket.
Okay, now cricket. Now a son asked his father, I want to join a cricket academy. Okay, CA, what is that? Cricket academy. Okay, so please buy me a cricket set. Okay. So father is very happy. He is going to be the next Tendulkar or what? After Kohli, he is going to be what? The next Virat Kohli is going to say. He is dreaming so big. So he took his son to what? A sports shop and bought all the cricket set. Okay. So from helmet till what? A shoe. He will be having helmet, then arm guard, chest guard, gloves, pads, bat, ball. Everything has been what? Purchased. Okay. Now tell me. Everything he purchased. The entire cricket set is purchasing. Yes or no? And the shopkeeper said, okay, take it home. How can I take it home? Yeah. The son cannot wear and come. Isn't it? Dog and dog will be following. Yes or no? So he cannot wear and come. Right or not? How can you take it home? Tell me. He should require a kit. He should require what? Kit. Without that kit, it cannot be handled. It cannot be what? Handled.
Yes, sir.
It is for integral point of what? The cricket kit itself. So they are manufacturing golf kit or not? For a golf kit, the golf bag is what? A part of the golf kit only. We cannot separate it, say, differently. Are you familiar with what I am saying? Tell me, it is primary or secondary? Primary only. It is what packing? Yeah? Primary packing. Tell me. This is a packing expense or not? What packing? Manufacturing, administration, selling, manufacturing, over or not? Now you tell me the answer. Variable or fixed? Variable or fixed? See, look at the word, wages paid to employees. Always understand that this is only a custom, not a rule, but this is what? Convention, okay. When you use the word salary, when you use the word what? Salary, it indicates a fixed payment. Indicates what? A fixed payment. When you indicate the word what? Wager, it means they are paid on piece rate basis or what? Variable. Can you put that? Now, I don't say worker's salary. I use what? Worker's wages. I say manager's salary. Supervisor's salary. Foreman salary. Everybody understand what I'm saying? So, normally the word salary indicates what? A fixed nature of payment, the wages indicates what? A variable nature of payment, no dictionary meaning and all, is a convention normally followed in the subject. Are you following what I am saying? Now, so tell me, wages paid to employee assembling gold bag. Every bag he assembles, it will be paid to what? Wages. Now, tell me, it is variable or fixed?
Variable.
Administration, selling, manufacturing? It is what? Manufacturing. Now, direct material, direct labor, overheads. Direct metal, direct labor, overheads. Direct labor is directly engaged in packing, is not supervising the packing, yes or no? Is engaged in directly what? Packing. Is directly engaged in manufacturing, yes or no? It is what labor? Yeah? Direct labor. Tell me, it is product or period or product cost? Answer. Wages paid for packing golf bag is what? Variable. It is product. It is manufacturing. It is direct labor. Everybody, yes or no? Now please write the answer for this. Tell me the answer one by one. What is the wages paid? A, variable. D, product. G, manufacturing. J is what? Direct labor. A, D, G, and then what? J is the answer. Can I proceed or not? Now, next. Salary of engineer who is working on a prototype of a new solar power golf cart. Prototype now model, new model he is what? Developing. Okay, so when I discover something new, I'm going to be called as what person? Research and development person. I call as what person? R&D person. Respond is all no. Now understand that R&D cost, research and development cost, is not manufacturing, is not administration, is also not what? Selling. It's pre-manufacturing cost. Pharmaceutical companies and all, big companies, they do research on medicines. Yes or no? They find what? New formulas, new medicines, etc. And till the time the medicine is not going to be what? Manufacturing. It is not a manufacturing car, it's going to be what? Pre-manufacturing car. It may be successful, may also not be what? Successful. So this is all pre-manufacturing cost, called as what? R&D cost, research and development cost. Okay. R&D should not go for stock valuation. It is also what? Period cost. Anything non-manufacturing is what cost? Period cost. Can I proceed or not? Now, a research person will be paid variable wages or fixed wages. We cannot fix any variable, yes or no? He may not find. The wage is what? Fixed. Period of product? Period. Because administration or selling or manufacturing or neither three. What it is? Yeah? R&D. That's the answer. Respond, yes or no? Now, tell me the answer. What is the salary of engineer? Tell me the answer here. It is what? B, fixed. C, period. H is R&D cost. B, C and then H. Last. Depreciation on word processing, depreciation on word processing equipment used by the company president's secretary. Word processing equipment, computer. It means what? Computer. Company secretary is using what? Computer. And they are providing what? Depreciation. Okay. Now, my question is, depreciation is a variable cost or fixed cost? Depreciation is a variable cost or fixed cost? It is a fixed cost. Depreciation may vary also, I don't deny it. More you produce, more it want depreciation. But even if I don't produce, as will be depreciated. Get up. Yes, sir. Yes or no? Yes, sir. I think that I am teaching daily so many hours. Due to my body is not depreciating, so my life may what? Reduce. I become suddenly afraid. Okay. From that day I stop teaching. I don't do any activity. Daily in my house I eat and what? Sleep. Tell me, I'll live for 1,000 years, sir. Still depreciation happens, yes or no? Now, whether you work or don't work, body is going to anyhow what? Depreciate, yes or no? Now, depreciation anyhow happens due to what? Efflux of time. So it is time based and not what? Production based. Even though some part can be attributed to what? Usage, one cannot quantify it. Everybody, yes or no? So a cost becomes a cost only if it becomes quantifiable. Everybody, yes or no? So now tell me, depreciation is time based or production based or time based? Time based cost is what cost here? Fixed cost. In our subject, mostly we assume depreciation is what cause here? Fixed car. Unless otherwise I give you a detail. Can I pass or not? Now tell me, variable or fixed? Fixed. Now, this is depreciation on factory machine, office equipment, sales equipment. It's used in what? Company president secretary's office. It's going to be what? Office equipment. So this is what expenses? Administration. Administration is a period of product? Period. That's all. That's the answer. Is or no? Tell me. What the answer? A. That is, sorry. B is fixed, C is what? Period, and E is administration. That's how one should go for the cost classification. Please tell me yes or no.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now, question number 2, we have already completed 3 over, 4 over, 5 over, 6 I said I'll be doing after what? Margin costing. 7th problem is about sunk cost, we'll be discussing after the discussion about the sunk cost. Okay, now. Now we move on to the area called as what? Cost sheet. Let's go for the next item called as cost sheet. From here only, really, we are going to enter into the subject. Some background discussion about the classification of cost has been discussed. Okay. So can you start with the chapter of cost sheet now or not? Now. So what I will do is, I will now put the format of the cost sheet. Put the format of the cost sheet. Let us by heart it and then go for the discussion. Okay, please. Copy the cost sheet format. Very important. All chapters, whenever I discuss, I come back to what? Cost sheet. I come back to what? Cost. Anywhere you go, you come back to your home, right or not? You go outstation audit, you come back to what? Home. You go for a tour, you come back to what? Home. Wherever you go, you come back to what? Home. For us, what is home in the subject? Cost sheet, okay. Whatever you discuss, you only discuss about what? Cost sheet once again. This is going to be a very, very important thing. And you will never understand cost sheet. I'm not cursing. You will never understand cost sheet till you complete final. Till you complete what? Final. We'll be keep on developing the concepts of cost sheet more and more as we go into the subject. Okay. Wherever one or two doubts are there, don't worry. You'll be getting clarified automatically when you go into the further chapters in this particular subject. Can you understand or not? Now, let's have the basic format for cost sheet. ప్లీజ్. కాపీ ద స్లైడ్ క్విక్లీ ప్లీజ్. కాపీ దిస్. యూ నీడ్ నాట్ వరీ, డోంట్ ఆస్క్ ఎనీ క్వశ్చన్. ఐల్ మేక్ యూ ఫుల్లీ కంఫర్టబుల్ రిగార్డింగ్ ద ఎంటైర్ కాస్ట్ షీట్ వన్స్ ద డిస్కషన్ ఈస్ ఓవర్. ఫస్ట్ స్టేజ్ ఇస్ టు కాపీ ద కాస్ట్ షీట్ ఫార్మాట్. The XX written are all representative numbers. Is there nothing but what? Representative numbers. Instead of writing a number, a representative by what? The X are into as the case may be. Just copy the cost sheet quickly. Finish copying or not? Those who have not copied, please raise your hand. Please stop talking. Shall I proceed? Yes or no? No. Next copy, income statement. Give the link, income statement. So sales minus cost of goods sold, gross profit. Minus administration expense, selling expense gives you operating profit. So please don't draw copy. Drawing time is less here. Okay, now. Those are not copy, raise your hand. I know early morning you have to wake up and come. Mabbula copy together. Okay, copy with some urgency, sense of urgency. Already said, improve the writing speed. Very important for the examination. Okay, now. Okay, now. See, number one, cost sheet format. Well, copying by heart data, can you try or not? Tell me. What the first item? Tell me. Opening stock of raw materials. Okay, just a minute. I'll give you 1 minute time. You have to by heart this format. I'll give you 1 minute time. By heart this before I proceed. Just by heart it. Let us stay together then I proceed. Please. Shh. Finished now? The white boxes are all resulting numbers after calculation. Okay, now. May I finish now? Tell me, what the first item? Opening stock of raw material. Add. Minus. That gives you material consumed. Add direct wages. If they are given, add direct expenses. That gives you prime cost. Add production overheads. That gives you gross works cost. That gives you what? Gross works cost. Add ஓப்பனிங் ஒர்க் இன் WIP-னா ஒர்க் இன் ப்ராகிரஸ், ஆட் ஓப்பனிங் ஒர்க் இன் ப்ராகிரஸ், மைனஸ் க்ளோசிங் ஒர்க் இன் ப்ராகிரஸ், தட் கிவ்ஸ் யூ நெட் ஒர்க்ஸ் காஸ்ட், ஆட் ஓப்பனிங் ஃபினிஷ் கூட்ஸ், தட் கிவ்ஸ் யூ காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் கூட்ஸ் அவைலபிள் ஃபார் சேல், மைனஸ் க்ளோசிங் ஒர்க் இன் ப்ராகிரஸ், தட் கிவ்ஸ் யூ காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் மைனஸ் க்ளோசிங் ஃபினிஷ் கூட்ஸ் சாரி தட் கிவ்ஸ் யூ காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் குட்ஸ் சோல். எவ்ரிபடி ஃபாலோயிங் நான் காஸ்ட் ஷீட் கால்குலேட்ஸ் வாட் காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் குட்ஸ் சோல். தென் யூ கோ டு த இன்கம் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட், கோ டு வாட் இன்கம் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட். நவ வெரி சிம்பிள், வாட் இஸ் ப்ராஃபிட், சேல்ஸ் மைனஸ் எக்ஸ்பயர்டு காஸ்ட், மேனுஃபேக்சரிங் காஸ்ட் எக்ஸ்பயர் செக்ஷன் ஆஃப் வாட் காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் குட்ஸ் சோல், அட்மின் அண்ட் செல்லிங் எக்ஸ்பயர்ஸ் வாட் ஃபுல்லி, அதான் இன்கம் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட். நவ வாட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஐட்டம் இன்கம் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட், சேல்ஸ் மைனஸ் வாட் காஸ்ட் ஆஃப் குட்ஸ் சோல், வாட் இட் இஸ் வாட் கிராஸ் ப்ராஃபிட் மைனஸ் அட்மினிஸ்ட்ரேஷன் எக்ஸ்பென்ஸ் மைனஸ் செல்லிங் எக்ஸ்பென்ஸ் கிவ்ஸ் யூ வாட், I don't call it as profit. I give a name called as what? Operating profit. Why this one will be discussed in the next class. Everybody following or not? Now, one or two notes I will dictate. We'll start discussing the logic and the meaning in the next class. Can anybody write down notes? Write down notes. Please, write down notes. Point number one. Point number one. Gross works cost. Gross works cost is also called as, gross works cost is also called as, within quotation, manufacturing cost incurred during the period. Gross works cost is also called as, within quotation, manufacturing cost incurred during the period is also called manufacturing cost incurred during the period, quotes close, manufacturing cost incurred during the period, quotes close, or factory cost. Point number two, gross works cost plus opening WIP. Gross works cost plus opening WIP is equal to, gross works cost plus opening WIP is equal to manufacturing cost accounted. Gross works cost plus opening WIP is equal to manufacturing cost accounted during the period. Is equal to manufacturing cost accounted during the period. Gross works cost plus opening WIP is equal to manufacturing cost accounted during the period. Don't worry, logic will be fully discussed in the next class. This is point number two. Point number three. Net works cost, also called, net works cost, also called, net works cost, also called cost of production. Net works cost, also called, within quotes, cost of production. Within quotes, right? Cost of production. Or within quotes, cost of finished goods manufactured. Or within quotes, cost of finished goods manufactured. Or cost of finished goods manufactured. Cost of finished goods manufactured. Everybody, yes or no? Now, point number two or three? Point number four. Cost of goods sold, also called. Point number four. Cost of goods sold, also called. Cost of goods sold, also called, within quotes, manufacturing cost of goods sold. Cost of goods sold, also called manufacturing cost of goods sold. Cost of goods sold, also called manufacturing cost of goods sold. Next, operating profit is also called, operating profit is also called, within quotation, operating profit is also called, within quotation, costing profit. operating profit is also called within quotation, right? Costing profit or EBIT, all in capital letters, or EBIT. That means earnings before interest tax. Other meaning, okay, EBIT or EBIT. So what is the expense of EBIT? Earnings before interest and tax. It is also called a costing profit or EBIT, bracket like earnings before interest and tax. Earnings before interest and tax. What this cost sheet is all about, what are the logic of this cost sheet, and the problems we'll be doing in the next class. Another two classes fully, we'll be doing only about the cost sheet calculations. Okay.